Another round. Hard to find a good steak around here. Not like back home. Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty. So how about you shut your mouth?
I bet you get the hell out of my bar.
Nowhere to go.
Hey! Dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Okay. Who the hell are you?
Piers. Piers Nivens?
Never heard of you.
How about this? You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism.
Bio...
You can't hide from your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
Who are you? What is this?
Okay. You don't remember me? Well, how about them? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing. Enough! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find. Yeah. It's where you belong. Everyone's waiting.
Everyone.
We're taking you back, Captain. One way or another.
Yeah.
was running recon. Alone.
Listen up. The BSAA, our job is to rid the world of bioterrorism. And the only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable. Exactly. Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive.
Suck it up, Finn.
Sorry, sir.
No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Finn, give us the update.
Yes, sir. The gorillas are using a new species of BOW. Command is calling them Juavo. They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
All right, you know the drill. Split into three teams. Move out!
You got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're the rookie, huh?
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. The team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got. Is he always this awesome?
National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
So much for your help.
Hey. Hey! Have we met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me!
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
C-virus.
That's what the guerrillas were calling it. Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
C-virus? That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the C-virus came from them?
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her. Will do.
Woman, she's gone.
Finn!
I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Ada.
Thanks for the escort. Here's something to remember me by.
Sir?
What happened to Ada Wong?
You remember? Captain?
Where is she?
She's leading Neo Umbrella. All these terrorists...
She in the city or not?
She's been sighted several times since the attacks began. Yeah, she's here.
Tell the men we're moving out.
Yes, sir.
Captain?
They're alive. They went missing 6 months ago in Adonia. Captain, we can't let them go.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs.
But Neo Umbrella is after them.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs. Follow my lead, or I'll find someone who will.
Do you even hear yourself?
Fall in line, soldier.
You heard the man. Let's move.
Son of a bitch.
This is crazy. It's not safe in here. We need to pull out. Captain!
Looking for me, boys? Welcome to China.
Ada!
Wait! We've got no choice. We have to kill him. He'd do the same for us. Stay calm.
After what she's done to us, how many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up.
Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up!
I feel sorry for all the men that died believing in you.
What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you?
It's a good thing Finn's not around to see you this way.
I'm going after Ada.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you. Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
Think this is where they've been developing the C-virus?
What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Just making a break for the harbor! Get in!
Hey, Pierce. What you said about me hiding from my past... You were right.
Captain?
Can you catch up to her?
Won't stop until I do.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet?
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me.
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today.
But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change. Still haven't had enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain!
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir. City!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Kachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Yeah.
The thing just got bad. Real bad.
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead. Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who can save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you know him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know! From here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish. Stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it. For the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Captain, we've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.